Rock and roll. Capo on the first fret, dead easy. It's C, F all the way through, except a quick G at the end of the verse. So it's C. I put a top G in that there. That's going on, you know, sounds better if you've got a top G in it, and also the F with a G in it as well. So away in silence, F with a G. C with a G at the top. F with a G. Walk away, C, F all the time. Step down after you just want to walk away. F, then it goes to a G, G, and F, and you're back to C, F again. And I'm sort of taking fingers off here and there. A D is C with a D. Not F, into F major 7 maybe. That's a bit of colour if you vary the C's and the F's a little bit, you know. Mm-hmm. So there we go. Rock and roll.